stayed positive. We stayed good throughout the game. We had some early mistakes that kind of backtracked us a little bit moving forward. But I think as we got into the game a little bit, the meat of the game, we really started to come together as a team. And you kind of saw that through our phase play. And we ended up putting some tries in.
I heard that this was definitely like a kickoff game for, you know, just like this was one of the beginning games to kind of set the tone for the season. Do you think it set a good tone?
I think it did, especially coming out against Lindenwood Belleville. You know, they came out and played hard, especially for their first game ever, I believe. But getting to come out and start a little bit of a rivalry with them was awesome for our guys. And we had a fantastic crowd out tonight as well, which kind of helped
finish the boys
up.
And such a staggering win, mm-hmm. for sure. So I definitely think that sets a good attitude for the rest of the season.
Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.